Windows 12 is on the horizon, sparking excitement even as Microsoft focuses on rolling out the Windows 11 update for 2024. Despite the attention on Windows 11 this year, anticipation for Windows 12 is growing quickly. The upcoming version promises many new features, from an AI-powered user interface to improved gaming performance and hardware compatibility. In this video, we'll dive into the latest leaks, rumored features, and what Windows 12 may bring to elevate Microsoft's flagship operating system. Windows 12 may set higher hardware standards than any previous Windows version. Windows 11 already requires Intel 8th generation or AMD Ryzen 2000 series CPUs, a trusted platform module, and a minimum of 4GB of RAM. However, Windows 12 could push these requirements further, potentially demanding more advanced processors and cutting-edge hardware capabilities. Some sources suggest that including AI-powered features might require PCs equipped with specialized neural processing units or high-performance graphics cards. For instance, Copilot Plus PCs on Windows 11 have introduced exclusive features like on-device image generation, providing a glimpse into what Windows 12 might bring to future computing experiences. In 2022, Microsoft leaked an experimental user interface concept that provided a sneak peek into what future versions of Windows might look like. This innovative design featured a taskbar placed at the top of the screen, incorporating a system tray, a search bar, and a quick access button for weather updates. At the bottom, a floating dock for pinned applications was reminiscent of macOS's design style. The interface boasted smooth animations, advanced touch gestures, and a login screen optimized for widescreen displays. While it's unclear whether such changes will be incorporated into Windows 12, especially after Panos Panay's departure, this concept suggests that significant updates to the user interface are a real possibility soon. Windows 12 is expected to place a strong emphasis on artificial intelligence. Building on the AI-driven Copilot features that debuted in Windows 11, Windows 12 could take AI functionality to new heights. For example, tools like Windows Recall, which tracks and creates searchable logs of a user's activities on the computer, could become more advanced, offering even deeper insights and smarter features. With these advancements, AI-powered productivity tools could be integrated more seamlessly into the operating system, enhancing user experience by making Windows 12 even more responsive, efficient, and intuitive. Security will likely be a major focus of Windows 12, with cutting-edge features designed to protect users from modern cybersecurity threats. One of the anticipated innovations is stronger virtualization techniques, such as sandboxing older Win32 applications, which would prevent potentially harmful programs from compromising the system's security. In addition to these measures, Windows 12 may include more robust biometric authentication options and advanced encryption technologies, offering users a higher level of protection against cyber threats. For gamers, Windows 12 is expected to bring a range of exciting upgrades. The operating system will likely offer improved support for direct storage, enabling faster load times and a smoother, more seamless gaming experience. Graphics performance will also see significant enhancements, as well as better integration with gaming peripherals. Additionally, AI-powered optimizations could be introduced to further improve game performance. Windows 12 may also support higher refresh rates and the latest graphics cards, positioning the operating system as an ideal choice for enthusiasts with high-end gaming setups looking for the best performance possible. Microsoft is anticipated to enhance Windows 12 to ensure better compatibility with next-generation hardware, particularly by improving support for ARM-based PCs. This update will likely be optimized to fully leverage the power of the latest processors and graphics units, resulting in noticeable performance gains, longer battery life, and more intelligent power management. The new version could also bring improvements that will ensure smoother functioning on a variety of modern devices. One of the primary goals for Windows 12 could be to offer deeper integration with other platforms. This might include more comprehensive support for Android applications, as well as enhanced connectivity with iOS and macOS devices. Such advancements would make it easier for users to experience seamless app compatibility across different operating systems. Switching between platforms could become smoother, improving the overall experience and making it simpler for individuals to stay productive and connected no matter the device they're using. Windows 12's earliest possible release might come toward the end of 2025. Although the current focus remains on the 2024 update for Windows 11, which has the code name Germanium. Initial rumors suggested that Germanium might serve as a bridge to Windows 12. However, Microsoft has opted to extend the lifecycle of Windows 11, delaying the launch of Windows 12. Based on patterns from previous years, it's likely that Windows 12 will be officially announced in early summer 2025, followed by its release, which would adhere to the usual timeline observed with past Windows versions. That wraps up our latest update on Windows 12. With groundbreaking new AI features and substantial changes to the user interface, the next version of Windows is poised to bring some truly innovative advancements. We'd love to hear your thoughts and predictions about what Windows 12 could bring in the comments section below. Don't forget to subscribe to stay informed about the latest developments in Windows and the tech industry. Be sure to stay tuned for more updates, and we'll see you in the next video.